All right, out on the hiking trail again. It's Thanksgiving Day 2017. There are my trekking poles with my gloves on top to identify me, I guess. You should never go hiking without your trekking poles to prevent ankle sprains and problems with going downhill with a backpack. It also allows you to use your upper body when you while you hike backpack. Anyhow, this episode is about use whatever it takes to make yourself feel safer in the world. You know, I've spoken about existentialism, Maslow's hierarchy of needs, and Darwinism as related to my philosophy of life. But the truth of the matter is, you have to choose what works for you. If you've used Christianity or the Muslim religion or any of the many philosophies of life out there and it works for you, you should use it. Life is hard for all of us. And if it makes you feel safer to use another philosophy, just don't impose that on me. And I won't impose my philosophy on you as well. If it makes you more moral, ethical, following the Ten Commandments, makes you feel less worried about death and what happens after this life, by all means, use it. Now, existentialism includes things like Sisyphus, the famous story about rolling the rock up the hill only to have it roll back down on you. And that is much of what life is about. You roll the rock up the hill and it rolls back down and you go about rolling it back up again. And life is constant struggle, adaptation, as I've discussed before. All right, so in summary, use what works for you.